Hey y'all, this is Empress Weston. Please like, share, and subscribe. You know all of that. Gushy. Oh, you know, this is the chakra bracelets, all of your chakras. From my website. Yeah, whatever. It's $5.55. You ain't got $5. Okay, whatever. Clarity and truth for Cancer Leo, cuz today, spirit and ancestors. How y'all doing? How y'all doing? How y'all toes doing? How y'all nose doing? I'm feeling good too. Girl, I went and got my hair did. Okay, I got some length. Okay, because you know I was a bald head bitch. I haven't had hair in 10 years. So I was like, all right, let me start. Let me start. Let me try it out. You know what I'm saying? I start growing the shit back. Now I think I'm about to cut it all off. I just can't fuck with hair. But thank you, spirit, for giving it to me. But I had fun. She pressed me. I guess it's called a silk wrap. That's what I got. But when I had hair, all I wore was bone straight. Straight up. I didn't get curls and fluffy shit. I did not do it. Bone straight silk. And that's just how long ago it was. Because I said I was about to give me a blunt cut. Bitch, I'm about to give me a blunt cut and get to swinging that bitch for Mother's Day. How about that? Or when I go to Atlanta, I'm going to be swinging my blunt cut. Like, blah, 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 blah. Let me get this shit out of my head. I wrapped it off in the scarf. Yeah, my blunt cut about to be getting swing. I'm about to wear me some weave. Girl, you ain't going to tell me nothing with my weave. Okay? You can call me whatever with my weave. I'm going to put some weave in my hair when I go to the ATL with my son. We go so high. I'm looking for my husband. I mean, goddamn. Well, yeah, I'm looking for my husband, too. I said I'm going on to say I do. But I'm looking for my brother a wife. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to get my brother a wife. I think I almost found her. She like this close. And I told her that we gonna beat your ass. We gonna beat your ass if you go astray. I'm helping her. Because, bitch, I found her. You found that other piece of shit. I found her. I dare you. Try her. Try her if you want to. Clarity and truth for my Cancer Leo Cup spirit and ancestors. What's going on with Cancer Leo Cup spirit? What's going on? Oh, here y'all go with this damn bear. Who keep trying to dominate y'all? Look, the whip in the book. Okay, the book of Kells. Y'all know what the book of Kells is? I ain't think so. Ooh. Sorry, no. Clover. Y'all know that clover. Pick of that sun. The happiest motherfucker in town and this big ass bear trying to control shit. The big ass bear always trying to run something. You know, don't play with me, baby. Play with your pussy. The clover, luck, a win. Happiness and untroubled. We is unbothered, unworried. Don't got time. Won't entertain it. Don't care. Bitch, we winning. We winning. We winning. We winning. And then here go the sun, number 31. Happiness, victory, power, warmth, and truth. Spirit, what happened? Spirit, what happened last night? Spirit. Because I'm about to start dancing. Okay, what's this big ass beer? Power, leadership, dominant, and hot tempered. Ooh, spirit, yes. Yes, Daniel Sun, yes. This is a quick reading, y'all. I got to go round up the troops. It's about doing, it's a win out here. The judgment is yours. What's that song, y'all? Probably, you know what? I'm so happy that I got this doggone cheer. That could be my win. Do you understand? You probably was real clever about some shit. Clever on how you maneuvered and manipulated and tricked some shit on up. You know, if it's towards the government, I ain't even mad at you. Now, my granddaddy told me to take everything them son of a bitches got. You understand me? You take every damn thing that government give you because you want to know what he said. He paid for it already. Boo! Tell me my granddaddy ain't right. I dare you come in my face and tell me my granddaddy lied. Okay? My dad, granddaddy ain't fucking lie. He did. Wait, something ain't right. I seen something, spirit. I seen it. I knew it. I knew I seen something. Don't tell me. Hey, did y'all see Funky Diva? I love me so Funky Diva. Sometimes we get on my nerve, but you know Funky Diva argue with your ass, and I love that shit. Goddamn, I love a motherfucker who will stand up to you. Yeah, that's probably gonna be the man I marry. Ain't nobody really stood up to me but my brother. Oh, John, you know my first divine masculine, but he was murdered. But he'll stand up to me. Yeah, and then I was young too, and that nigga was like, "Bitch, I told you to take your ass in the club house and take that motherfucking dress off." Toxic at 21. Oh shit, that's a TV show. Toxic at 21. You heard it here, bitch. Tell us about this Clover for my Cancer Leo cuss. Why this Clover here for Cancer Leo cuss spirit? Mm-hmm. Tell us tea about the Clover. Six of Pentacles in reverse. Oh, somebody wasn't trying to give. Somebody wasn't trying to give you what you want. Somebody wasn't trying to meet you halfway. Somebody didn't want to balance the fucking scales. Oh, but now they want to. Now they want you to, though, right? They wasn't trying to get in the situation, but now they see you out here living your best life. Or you got all this goodness going on, and they said, "You selfish. You always been selfish, and you always been a bum moving forward." Because we lit. We lit in every season. Woo, woo, we lit. Woo, woo, woo. We getting our hair done, nails done, everything done. Girl, I got on my whole Fenty Beauty outfit. I even got on the panty and bra because I'm conceited. Do you understand me? I got my clear court on my necklace, you know, from my website. Yep, that bitch is on. It's banging, it's shining. Because somebody asked me, "What was that on your neck, bitch?" It's a clear, okay? It's clear. I see things clearly. I manifest. I'm so motherfucking hyper. Like, I just smoked 12 blunts. I don't want this sleepy weed. I'm telling my son he can take this sleepy weed. Because I don't like sleepy weed. I like to be good. That's kind of weed I like. I don't like, oh, what the fuck I'm going to do with that? Anyway, clarify the Clover for Cancer Leo Cups. Why is the Clover here for Cancer Leo Cups? The Princess of Pentacles. Listen to here. That bag about to come through. You don't see it. Let me know if y'all get a bag. Let me know if you get a bag. Let me know if you get a bag. Oh, look at this anguish. This is anguish. This is pain. This come to mama, baby. Come on. Mama got you, baby. Come on. Somebody is bitter but hurt you sitting up here with this bag. Look, they like, "I surrender." Look, they surrender now. I'm sorry. Baby, please. Y'all know I really got that from somebody. I didn't just make up this baby, please. It's this old man had said it to his wife. She had caught him fucking around with some white bitch on a stroll up here on Finkel and Brightmo. She caught him and that nigga was like, baby, please. It was too duh. And this one, that was a hot ass thought. Like, I was out here. I was fine as fuck and I was out here. You know, and then, you know, back then, them Brightmo niggas had that bag. So I was like, I was a mess. I probably was in 9 different niggas' cars. I'm not gonna lie, I was driving 12 of their cars and was in 9 of their cars. See, I ain't gonna lie, I was a mess. And it's sad to say, I used to use my little niece to get out of everything. I used to say, "That's my daughter. Her daddy about to come fuck us all up." But it was my niece. Well, mama ain't no good either. Mama Watson, you ain't no good. She used to sit up there and help me set that shit up too. I'm like, "Look, he about to come over with a couple dollars and shit like that. Couple dollars and stuff. So at the certain time, you gotta come out here and be like, you just bring your ass in here and get this baby." And you know, niggas see a mama, they out. And then, you know, when my mama came outside, she was like that mama that you don't know. She had on her little gown, right? You ain't know if she had a pistol or not. So, nigga, like, "Here you go, girl. Here, take this fucking money. Get your ass out my car, bitch." Then me and my mama be in the house high-fiving like, got him. Then I get her little money and then her and my auntie want to run they fast tails to the casino. Fast tail ass. Look at this. Look, you like, I ain't fighting for you, you dirty bum bitch. You see me up here looking all pretty. I done gave birth to my pinnacles and shit like that. Now you want to bring your ugly stuff like, oh, I ain't got no money, but I love you. Look at her wedding. Oh, look what they did. They put me out the house. And look at you like, don't touch me. Ew. What's that shit Nikki had said? Who likes that? But what was that Nikki had said? She need a wet nap. Ew. Nikki was terrible for that. Oh me, oh me, oh me, oh my. Okay, give me some more about this clover. Tell us more about this clover for my Cancer Leo cups. Seven of cups, okay? Seven of cups. Look at that. You're delusional. You're delusional. Why are you wasting my time? One more card for the seven of cups, spirit and ancestors. I mean, one more card for Cancer Leo cups and it's clover. And they gonna give us two spirits. You know what? Ain't nobody got time for you, okay? The three of pentacles is in reverse. No, bitch. No, I don't want no scrub. A scrub is a guy that can't get no love from me. No, 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 no. No, no, no. I don't want it. I don't want your new beginning and stuff. Look, crybaby ass bitch want to come and have a new beginning with you. Mm-mm, no, baby. We don't have nothing to do with that. We don't do no arguing. We don't fuck with hoes. Look, we not on no love shit right now. I really believe this person, somebody, something happened. And you don't love these hoes no more. We don't love these hoes no more. We don't. We all, it's all about our happiness. The war has started. We might have to go to war and shit like that. We about to be left here with these damn little kids and stuff and rifles and guns having to shoot niggas that's coming to rape us because all of the other men, the real niggas that went to war and shit like that. Well, my son's still a real one. He ain't going to war. And that's on period. And that's going to be me and the government going to war. You ain't taking my son. I ain't got nothing to do with Ukraine. I ain't got nothing to do with Russia. And China then hopped into business. Y'all got me fucked up. I don't want nothing to do with this. Then you're going to sit up there and say, we're going to bring 100,000 people over here. Who said that? Who said that? I didn't vote for you to bring 100,000 of them ducks over here. I want to see the Haitians. If you hadn't brought the Haitians over here, maybe I'd have a man, bitch. But you want to bring the Caucasians out from the mountains over here. No, that ain't fair. I want to see a different color. Ding-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling. You know what I'm saying? We want some different kind of dangling around here. Clarify this sun energy for my Cancer Leo cups. What is this? Oh, this is the gifted. Cancer Leo cups, spirit and ancestors. Clarify this sun. You so I am happy. So, so happy. There's another cup. Why you keep getting in our business? The kitty cats keep being in our business. What's this? Five of Swords in reverse and the Five of Pentacles. Somebody breached your motherfucking contract over here. You rejected somebody, proposal of love, of a new beginning. You like, nigga, I got hoes, okay? I've been going on dates. Somebody fucking delusional. Most definitely is delusional. Somebody actually believe in their motherfucking head that they're the man. I don't even know what else to say. Somebody really believe that they're the man. I'm the man. I mean, you can be confident about yourself and make sure your bank account and your emotions add up. Give us the sun energy for Cancer Leo cups. Why is the sun here for my Cancer Leo cups, spirit and ancestors? Ooh, shook it, cause it's about to happen. It's about to fame. Ooh, what did you wish? Come on, what did you wish? I need to wish it. Girl, tell me what to wish real quick. I'm about to do that shit. You got the Ten of Pentacles and the Star. I gotta get up, y'all. I gotta get up. We needed that. I had to shake it off. Ooh, I had to shake that off. Ooh, that was beautiful. Ooh, child. There you go now. Let me calm it down. Let me calm it down. Look at you like, I'm walking away for all the troubles in my life. Fuck you and your dusty ass cups. Nigga, I got a 10 of pentacles. I don't want your tired ass cups that's about to flip over, okay? But anybody got time for you people? Spirit, yes! Come on! And I am feeling happy. I feel like a million bucks. I hope y'all channel this energy. Here, take it. Take some of the energy. Take it before it's all gone. What else we need to know? What is this wish my Cancer Leo cups had with this sun energy? Two of Pentacles. Tell us more about this sun. Five of Swords. Oh, shit. About to get real. Somebody want to fight. Fight, 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 fight. Well, let's see what the Five of Swords mean in here. An intellectual conflict or ideology duel. Ooh, that's the battle with a brain, bitch. This about to be the battle of a brain. Somebody about to test your mental gangster. Somebody about to test your brain cells, okay? But you know what? You want to know honestly what I'm feeling? They about to test. Look at all these people. All these people trying to put you to the test. This is like being in the courtroom and got all these hoes asking you all these doggone questions. How did you get this money? How did you get it so fast? Who approved you? Who told you you could get the money? Baby. Do you know who I stand for? It's like I've been awakened. Every rule I had to break it. It's the risk that I'm taking. I ain't never gonna shut you out. Come on now. Come on now. That's when that one boyfriend that passed away. Oh, he got you, baby. He got you. You was his boo too. You see his halo? It's written all over your face. He about to send you the grand on. Give me another card for this sun energy for my Cancer Leo cards. Give me another card. Halo. Come on now. I told you, girl. I fucking told y'all. Whatever the fuck is going on, you won. Look at them. You ain't about to interrogate your ass. Well, guess what? You went in there with your pinch slice suit on, okay? You had your hat tipped in. I'm about to go get the hat. I'm about to put the hat on. You put your hat on, bitch, with your pinch slice suit on, and you sat down at the table. You crossed your legs, and you was like, I'm going to help you. What is it y'all said I did? Y'all said I did what? Here go document 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And here go a crystal to bless your bullshit. You stupid bitch. Come on now. Come on. Didn't I say you won some type of court case? You got that 10 of Pentacles and somebody fucking mad that you got it. And they trying to find a way to take that shit from you. They about to come at you like, poop, 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 poop. And then Spirit was like, hold the fuck on. If you don't back the fuck up off of her. That's that Libra ancestor that came through. Like, if you don't get the fuck up off of her. I said what I said. Tell us about this justice. What's this justice about, Spirit? Yes, girl. Yes, Daniel, son. Yes. Five of Wands, that battle. Five of Swords, justice being served on that battle. Y'all be sure it is. Look, they done stuck this dog on bull. It could be a mental battle, too. They done stuck him every way possible. Guess what? Still I rise. He still didn't fall. You silly motherfucking rabbit. You didn't even drop him. That mean you a punk. You the bitch. Because everywhere now, I'm surrounded by your embrace. We got Aquarius out here. What else out here? Libra out here. Who over here? Who over here in our bees? pinnacle ass niggas. They don't matter. Tell us about this bear energy. What does this bear energy have to do with my Cancer Leo cup? Ooh. Oh my God. Oh my God. I'm not showing this to y'all. No, this reading is for me. This is beautiful. We've been getting some beautiful ass readings. Ooh. It's Gemini related now, just to let you know. I can't believe it. What do the bear have to do with? Oh, that's that divine soulmate coming in. You rejected that Ace of Cups from somebody because they didn't deserve you. They did. You did. You did not enter into that karmic cycle with somebody again. It's over. Spirit said it's over because that toxic motherfucker ain't here. That Knight of Pentacles was taking this doggone time to come, but it hasn't risen right here with this Ten of Pentacles. Somebody probably got some money coming from their mama, their daddy, their sister, their brother, their cousin. Something coming. Something coming. It's coming, and baby, it's going to make you happy. You about to be happy. It's something you wish for. You was like, if I had one wish. Y'all know Ray J. L. Wicked. Yes. What's this lovers about with this bear? Why this bear here for this lover, spirit? Why is this bear here for this lover's card, spirit? Oh, why this lover's here? Judgment in reverse! The Wheel of Fortune and the Ace of Wands. You know what had happened? Somebody tried to block your fucking love life. Somebody tried to control your motherfucking love life. That's what had happened. Somebody trying to block a doggone connection. Nah, fuck that nigga. You can't block shit. You have no power over me. They ain't got enough power over you to block you. They can't do it. It's trying to block somebody. Don't piss me off at the end of the read. Oh, you know what? This could be somebody else's bitter ass looking at you be great. They out here. Y'all know them bitter motherfuckers out here. Why is judgment in reverse for the lovers, spirit? Why is the judgment in reverse for the lovers? King of Swords. Because guess what? The King of Swords. It's been divinely orchestrated. Like somebody was trying to block it. The King of Swords is trying to block this connection. Give me some more energy, spirit, for this bear energy. Seven of Pentacles. Six of Pentacles. Give me another card for this bear energy, spirit. Two of Wands in reverse. It was somebody blocking something. And this magician keep trying to bring his ass out, y'all. Somebody was blocking. Somebody tried to stop you from having a... receiving a victory in your love life. He's a dirty nigga. One more card for this bear energy, spirit. One more card for this bear energy. Ace of Wands. Yeah, they tried to stop a new beginning because you know what? They possibly wanted one with you. Who is this King of Swords y'all dealing with? Who is this King of Swords, spirit? Who is this King of Swords to my Cancer Leo cups? The Prince of Swords. You ain't fucking telling me nothing. You're not telling me nothing. Loki? Bro, this is Loki. This is, what's his name? Brother. I like Loki. The god of deceit. I don't think they spelled that right. D-E-C-E-I-P-T. Okay, have it your way, Lord. Have it your way, Lord. The King of Swords is Odin, the god of wisdom. This judgment is the painful rebirth of knowledge from the depths of the subconscious. That's who the King of Swords is, a womanizer. What am I looking for? Oh. The scar union of male and female, opposite and complementary energies. Love as a spiritual union. Let me see something real fast. I need to. Okay. I feel like somebody is feeling, somebody has taken too long with this Seven of Pentacles. Somebody has been too manipulative. Somebody has played too many games. Somebody has wasted too much time on this connection. And somebody has been holding this connection stagnant to the point you let it go. They tried to keep you in some type of bind. That's what this person was trying to do. Deceptive bind. That's how I look at Loki. Loki is very deceptive and manipulative. If we're going to keep it all the way real. Oh, shit. That's irritating my ear. Loki wasn't shit, y'all. And then he wound up being shit in his new movie. But I can't say Loki wasn't shit. Because like I said, I liked it, Loki. It was the thing about him. He wanted power. But Thor got all of the damn power. And Loki played on the dark side too much. He got what he deserved at the end of the day. But somebody has wasted so much of your time, wasted so much time for this connection. Somebody took this connection for fucking granted, and they are seeing the error of their fucking ways. But now they have to sit back and watch you live this glorious ass life without them. Oh my God. This is terrible. What's the energy surrounding this reading, spirit? What's the energy surrounding? Ooh, look at that. Look at that, baby. Freedom. Freedom is here, okay? I possess the power and the free will to create my own happiness, and that's what's happening right here. Courage. I find the inner strength to face fear with confidence, okay? Shit. Okay. Balance, baby. You ain't got no worries. I bring a state of perfect harmony into my world, and I do so with judgment. Spirit showed out today, didn't he? I dare you say spirit ain't show out. Spirit just showed the hell out on these cards. Let me ask them why this Ace of Cups in reverse. Spirit, why this Ace of Cups is in reverse, Spirit, for my Cancer Leo Cups? Why did the Ace of Cups be in reverse for my Cancer Leo Cups? Ooh, a tower. Exactly. It is what it is. Look at the moon down here at the bottom of the day. Some shit went on. Some shit went down. This wasn't right at all. Somebody really, really tried to play you and draw a shield over your ass. Somebody thought like, oh, I can always go fuck with Cups. I'm about to go do me. They did not expect this level up. You leveled up on the motherfucker. And they just like, what? She hit the lottery. Oh, this bitch. I can't get her back. Nah. I gotta try to get her back. I gotta do anything. I'm about to take her to get her car washed. You want to get my car washed? I don't even want the car no more. I donated it, okay? I hit the lottery. Did you pay attention? It's no coming back. You're gone and never coming back. Gone and not coming back. y'all, we gone. We done broke free, literally, from some bullshit that was trying to keep us in some type of cycle with them. They tried to hinder us. They tried to keep us on their level. They wanted to keep us miserable so they could always feed off our fucking energy. And guess what? That bitch is gone. That bitch is gone now. You are fulfilled from the inside and out. You done balanced your yin and yang and you good. Peace.